There are 20,000 villages in Maharashtra which experience drought perennially. The government of Maharashtra has come up with a flagship program of Jalayukt Shivar, wherein we would create distributed water structures and we will make each village water sufficient through watershed development. This program is totally transparent. There is a third party inspection, geotagging of each and every work which is being done. This is not a program of government. I feel it's a program of people. It's a program of society. It's a program where people's participation, the participation of the corporates is very important. And that's why I appeal each and every one of you, please participate. Let's make our Maharashtra drought free.